Office and they were in a 69 love clinch. My problem. I thought maybe it was like to watch my sister take showers, run through the living room with my undies on my head with a big bone. So this song documents my malaise, my mental malaise. It's called "I've Got a Problem."
Oh,
party, so what? I think Brian wins. We had a bet as to how many people with jackboots would step on the balloons.
It had to be the guys with the mohawks.
Too fucking cool. Shit, I was wondering about the guys. They go into AMP to buy a loaf of bread, and they got to sit there with a fucking mohawk. The old ladies are going, oh my god.
Oh. This is our dance tune.
Dance tune.
Yo, from New York.
It was once made popular by Sly. I put my life savings up my nose, Stone. Do you know that he fucked Doris Day? No shit. Boom, boom, diddly, 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 Made it from Australia. And I'd like to introduce at this time the lead man and head honcho of one heavy rock combo, AC/DC, Mr. Angus Young, ladies and gentlemen.
to do it.
That was our punk set. Now we're going to do some metal for you.
Just kidding.
No, really, we're Kraut. We're really Kraut. We're from New York. Here's some posters for you, even though you don't deserve it. We're Kraut. We're on MTV. We suck big time. This one. I always get letters from people that say, God, you really think crippled children suck? And I say, as long as their mouths ain't wired shut. There's going to be a show at Carmichael's, Iron Cross and Obsessed. Go see it. Or you'll have to blow Judge Wapner. And believe me, he's uncircumcised. Ian tried, but he never got past Doug Llewellyn. About my buddy, you know, the guy who still lives in, deep within my feces-encrusted bowels.
You're a dollar!
You know, unless you poop the head of the tapeworm out, you still got him. So every time you poop, you gotta look and see if it's the head, and if it's not, he's still there. This is the ode to the little man that looks like an onion ring, Mr. Tapeworm. Everybody else in the world, all the girls get pissed off because they say this is a very sexist song. What I'm really trying to say is that, you know, it's tough to be a girl nowadays, guys. I mean, we can all walk down the street without fear of a hard wanger shoved up somewhere unobtrusive. Girls have it more tough. As soon as Lyle plugs in his guitar, we'll shut up and play the song. So I'm glad I'm not a femme.
Girl.
to introduce my band. From Nashville, Tennessee. Been with me 20 years. I'm a guitar player, Mr. Eddie Fiotis, ladies and gentlemen. My drummer from Norfolk, Wisconsin. Been with me 10 years, Mr. Eddie Fiotis, ladies and gentlemen. And everybody else in my band, they've been with me a long time, Mr. Eddie Fiotis. Let's hear it for him. It's on my first album. Velveteen sofa. Pull up her overpriced dress and her runny pantyhose and dig my own grave. Those fucking people.
How deep can you dig it?
Oh, baby.
Hey, Jim Baker,
I can dig all the way up to where her colon is like wet toilet paper. And go back for a second. Anyway, this is called God's Bullies. It used to be called Bullmy Jah. We sort of break down when over the calls. Now it's dedicated to God himself. It's supposed to be Blow Me God, but
Supposed to be here in a cell tonight, but they sent me the wrong record. It was like Lois and the Polka Dots or something. This one's called Wine, Wenches, and Wheels.